Welcome, everybody. Hi, I'm Keith Vitali, and welcome to another episode of Vitali's Kung Fu Trailers. Now, get this. This one's called Kickboxer 2. I happen to star in with John Barrett in Kickboxer 1, and for some reason, they didn't ask both of us to be in part 2. Corey, who's in Kickboxer 2?
I don't feel bad because it turns out that Van Damme and Eric Sloan and Kurt Sloan are both dead, murdered by Tong Po, and now he comes to America to look for their brother, who you never heard about in the first movie, David Sloan, played by Sasha Mitchell. Matthias Hughes is in it as well as one of the heavies. Much like the first one, Sasha Mitchell is the he's the new Sloan, David Sloan, and he's got to fight Tong Po in the Taipei death match.
Right. Matthias Hughes is one of my favorite friends and actors on screen. So I hope you guys enjoy the movie. All right.
This whole thing down.
Nothing could have prepared David Sloan for this.
From Thailand. Oh!
What killed your brothers was fighting in Thailand.
See to it that he sets another chair.
Now, the deadliest man in the East is coming to the West. Kickboxer 2.
This could be your last chance to be somebody.
I am somebody.
You see? I'm a teacher.
The most dangerous weapon in the universe is a focused mind.
Get up! You are slow!
You think by coming here and training me, everything's gonna be okay?
You need me. It's simple logic.
No, you didn't do my brothers any good. What the hell do you think you're gonna do for me?
I can teach you how to walk.
Don't push me.
Tong Po killed my niece along with your brothers. Maybe a part of me wants revenge.
This is my fight. It's just something I gotta do.
Kickboxer 2. Revenge is the final event.